Many development projects say they want to contribute to women's empowerment, but how do they know that what they're doing works? The answer is better metrics and indicators to track women's empowerment. Our team at the International Food Policy Research Institute has a track record of developing measures of women's empowerment that can be used to monitor countrywide programs as well as development projects. We worked with USAID and the Oxford Poverty and Human Development Initiative to develop the Women's Empowerment in Agriculture Index, WEAI, to monitor women's inclusion in agricultural sector growth in the U.S. Feed the Future initiative. The tool launched in 2012 and soon after was rolled out in 19 countries.
The WEAI not only measures women's empowerment, but also how their empowerment compares to the men in the same household. It also allows us to determine the sources of disempowerment, so programs and policies can be designed to address them. A few years after the WEAI launched, we began getting requests for a version of WEAI that could better monitor whether agricultural development projects implemented by NGOs and other organizations were helping women reach higher levels of empowerment. Project implementers also wanted to pay attention to relationships between household members, women's ability to go to important places, and intimate partner violence, because these affected whether the projects were successful on the ground. Working with 13 projects, we developed a project-level WEAI, or pro-WEAI, to measure these additional indicators.
As of the end of 2019, WEAI-related tools are being used by more than 103 organizations in 54 countries. If you'd like to use pro-WEAI, our new online course provides tips, techniques, and approaches to integrating the tool into your project based on real-world experience from the team that developed it. Click the link on your screen to learn more or to take the free online course on the fundamentals of pro-WEAI.